everyone, namaste. This is Monami Shaha and I'm based in Bhubaneswar, Orissa. I am actually an IT professional at an MNC at Orissa, but I'm actually based from West Bengal in Kolkata. My parents are also based in Kolkata. My father is Dr. Samir Kumar Shaha and my mother is Mrs. Shampa Shaha and my husband is Dr. Shubhadeep Ghosh. I'm too glad to have participated for Kalakriti Art Foundation because even within this conducive conditions of corona outbreak and our quarantine moments, I have found a platform which is totally arranged by Kalakriti Arts Foundation and be happy even within this quarantine period. Thank you so much Kalakriti Arts Foundation and I'm surely looking forward to participate in the events arranged by Kalakriti Arts Foundation. Thank you for all your support.
Kollam, Kerala, and I'm studying in Srinarayana Public School. I got first prize in painting competition conducted by Kalakriti School of Arts and I was very happy to get an opportunity to participate in it. Thanks to Dhananjay Kumar sir and the supporting team of Kalakriti School of Arts.
महाराष्ट्र से कोरोना वॉरियर कॉम्पिटिशन में मुझे गोल्ड मेडल और बेस्ट ऑफ ऑल विनर्स का प्राइज मिला है। कलाकृति फाउंडेशन ने अपॉर्चुनिटी मुझे दी, इसलिए उनका धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद कलाकृति आर्ट फाउंडेशन ने, ये बहुत बड़ा उपक्रम दिया है। इससे सभी वर्ग के लोगों को कला का साधन करने का चांस मिला है और कोरोना वायरस के बारे में जागृति हो गई है, इसलिए कलाकृति आर्ट फाउंडेशन का धन्यवाद।
Hi, myself Mona Lisa. I have participated in Corona Warrior competition and I would like to thank Kalakriti for giving this golden opportunity to participate and I have won bronze medal in this. So I would like to show my painting as well. So this is my painting. I would like to thank again Kalakriti. After so long days, even say years, I have participated in this kind of competition. So thank you Kalakriti.